Schumacher was fourth. The top three are all out. He's got a real opportunity here. He's got a real big hitter in the other lane. Spencer from Fort Worth originally. Tony, who now lives in Austin.